Welcome back, Fox.
Somebody order a car, extra small, ready for you.
Thank you.
it is safe to do so. Calculating route. In 400 meters, turn left.
The Offington White Horse. This thing's incredible. The first prehistoric display of horsepower. One.
Look who it is. Ready to get back into the real excitement? I'll bet you are. Right, we've closed some roads over the coast. You'll want to take your car there. Can't let you out the stunt vehicle yet. You'll understand when you see it.
Off to meet the stunt unit on the South Moors. And don't make them wait too long, yeah? They don't like that.
Turn around when it is safe to do so. 400 meters, turn right. Turn left. Turn left. Roundabout, take the third exit.
Final briefing, and then you're on.
No jets or jumps this time. Just a beautiful high-speed drive along the coast road. Apparently it's all the same movie. I wouldn't know, haven't read the script. You're driving this. What can I say? Sometimes there are perks in this job.
Here we go. Scene 29. Beauty Drive. Action! That's a 90-year-old racing car. It's gonna take some handling. Just don't hit anything, whatever you do. Can't use it. Don't ask why. Afraid I have to ask you to saddle up and go again. Here we go. Scene 29. Beauty Drive. Action! That's a 90-year-old racing car. It's gonna take some handling. Just don't hit anything, whatever you do. Coming up on the coast road now. Remember, we're going for elegant, smooth, fast, so put your foot down. All the way up to the lighthouse. Come on, straight line speed. Here we go. That was beautiful. Yeah, the shot, I mean, the car and the setting and the whole effect. Your driving was half decent too.
Now, I know that this investment might look like a lot, but it's worth it, trust me. Every business you buy will give you a daily payout of their earnings, so there's a nice incentive for you. I want to put you in touch with Aisha. She's just started a new company for the fastest taxi service in the UK. But she's not just looking for a driver. She's looking for a business partner. Interested? Amazing. You will not regret this. And you'll really be helping Aisha out. Great to see you. You ready for this? Aisha will handle the clients, you handle the driving. You are going to love the driving.
And who are you?
Oh, the driver, the one Joel sent, yes. So the business plan was for a premium taxi service around the UK, you know, get where you're going fast, but with Horizon in town, the definition of fast has changed somewhat lately. So you're hired. Here's your first fare. Oh, I'm Aisha, by the way. You've arrived. Oh, that was quick. Excellent. What was your name again? Never mind. I'll call the passenger for you. Now, first impressions are everything. This has to be fast, clean, and friendly. Oh no, did I clean the car? Yes, I did. I'm sure I did. You'll be taking this one over to the festival. Make sure it goes well.
G'day, how are you? I'm so excited to get to Horizon UK. I went to Horizon Australia and it was amazing. Have you been to the festival yourself? Not a talker, eh? That's okay. Never been to the UK before. I only landed last night. But I'd say the main difference between here and Australia so far is that we're better at everything.
In 400 metres, turn right. Turn right. Turn right.
Wow! Is that the festival? It's massive! Take it back. You Poms might have actually beaten us at something for a change.
In 100 meters, turn right. Turn left.
Crikey! How long did that take? You're not a talker, but you sure can drive. Thanks a lot, mate. See you round like a rissole.
good, right? I've seen you drive. Are you better than, let's say, a dirt bike? Okay, but are you better than four dirt bikes? Just don't miss the checkpoint and let's go.
Did we just lose yellow? Coming up on the quarry.
Woohoo! Hey, Blue, thread the needle with me.
Like I'm the only one left.
That was amazing. I have a team of slightly bewildered motocross riders who all want to turn behind the wheel of your car now. I'm assuming you don't need to go on bikes.
Now that's worth a ticket to the next round. Kira put me in.